Now to the serious business of the day. It has been 8 long years since New South Wales has tasted State of Origin series success. And tonight the Blues take their first big step towards changing all of that. Adam Hawes is at Sydney Olympic Park, and Hawsey, can the Blues take the Maroons on home turf tonight?
Sandra, I am convinced this is the year. I know I've said it the last 7 or 8 years, whatever it is, but I have a very good feeling the Blues will be celebrating victory in just a few hours' time. And one man who knows how to celebrate Origin victory, it is the last man to captain New South Wales to a series victory. It is Danny Boudiaris. That was back in 2005. Danny, tell us why the Blues are going to win tonight.
Yeah, what an occasion, what an event. So many opinions, so many questions. But only 34 players can sort that out and on that field, and let's get it on. So go the Blues.
And 2005, did you have any fear at all that they were going to win the next 7 series?
No, not at all. It came down to that last minute and a half, and so many great players have worn that maroon jersey in the last 7 years, and they're still wearing it. So that's been the key for those guys.
Now, be honest, I find Queensland people very punishing this time of year. There's smug little jokes about Origin. Do you find them painful?
Yeah, it's tough. A lot of people that obviously haven't been up to Queensland this time of year. I'd hate to live up there, but the passion you see here tonight with all these blue wigs, I think we're rivaling them for the passion.
And just finally, are they getting a bit old? There's 5 players over 30, Queensland.
No, not at all. I think they'll be coming into their prime, especially in the forwards, a lot of those guys. And no matter what form they're in, as soon as they put on that jersey, they always play well.
But New South Wales to win?
Without a doubt.
Okay, Danny, go away. Fire them up, mate. Thanks for joining us. And Sandra, we'll have plenty more from here at ANZ Stadium, and also some big news from Parramatta. That's coming up a little later in sport.
Look forward to it. Thank you, Adam Hawes there.